A transit officer has been targeted by an axe-wielding man at a railway station in Melbourne's southeast. Police were called to the station in Dandenong around 3:30 and discovered the protective services officer had been attacked. Paramedics treated the man for minor injuries. The suspect was arrested nearby a short time later. The 36-year-old is currently assisting police with their inquiries.